score, highly skilled, quick, and clever. Just underway. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Dumped in. Rinkside we go now, and here is Ray Ferraro.
The Blackhawks don't need many chances to score on the power play. But if history holds, they're going to get plenty tonight because their opponents take a pile of penalties. Chicago's not had many bad nights early in the season. As a result, they've got that winning record. Their ability to move the puck and contain the opposition in the defensive zone has been wonderful so far this year.
Good hustle, won the race, beat the icing. Save!
Oh, the goalie was screened on that shot. You got to rely on your positioning to make that save.
Whoa, what a play! Chicago's moving the puck through center ice. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Outstanding point-blank save. Pass. Score! Didn't take long for the home team, did it?
Goalie was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on him.
Edzo, good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands and the shooter has a walk-in.
The Blackhawks strike first.
Just like the coach drew it up, get off to a good start.
Chicago's collected another victory on the faceoff. In the slot, he's taken a perfect centering pass. Gaining space, maybe time. Perfect centering pass. 2 minutes. Laid on to Gudbranson. Chip to Jokinen. Let's it go. And he missed it.
Well, he doesn't miss by much there, guys. That's a...
Got a piece of that one. The Hawks recoiling back in their own end. Passing one off now to Russell. Oh, can he catch him? Oh, that's a great save by Luongo. Slides it to the point to Keith. Fires! Pitching this one to Jokinen. Oh, bad giveaway there.
Chicago's forced another turnover in this very close game.
Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Puck control by Seabrook. Trying to go to Russell. Let's it fly. Great stick save. Good position in the slot. Score! Keith.
Keith's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
The Blackhawks wouldn't have been as successful as they were last year without the Conn Smythe Trophy winner. He's just got his first goal of this year.
A tad over 5 minutes have passed. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. The Hawks got that faceoff win. Now what? Right into the slot. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks...
Oh, what a glove he's got there. Chicago's carrying it in the defensive zone. On to Hossa. Slid to Anisimov. Back in front. Blockered away. The Panthers in their own end in possession. Hanging on to it up the wing. Pass attempt to Ekblad. Got it on his stick in the slot. The Hawks in their own end controlling the play. And now it's directed to Yurko. Scorches one. Scooped up by Kulikov. The Panthers up the wing, luck the puck. Moving it to Huberto. Offside is called. Somebody got over-anxious there.
Luongo's athleticism was tested on that wrist shot. That was an excellent scoring chance.
Mm-hmm. Solid win at center ice. Now what? The Blackhawks have it in their own end. Nice pass right up the gut. And possession once again by Hjalmarsson. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal.
That puck was tipped on the way through.
Big save.
That's one way to stop the momentum. Cover the puck and get a whistle.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
Good, clean win. Let's go, Lister! He hit the crossbar! Directing that one to Jonker. Takes that pass from his left, and it's a perfect stride ahead. Possession taken over by Hjalmarsson. Puck is grabbed by Shaw. And he continues with it up the wing. Picked up in the attacking zone. Cursed by a broken stick. Will turn back into his own end and look over his options. To Bukestad. Oh, wonderful play. That one comes out of the air and is knifed down to the ice. Moves to the corner. Possession taken up. That's what those pads are for. Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance here. Delayed penalty call. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Bickle's got a minor penalty here for interference.
You got to be in control. You just can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have a puck.
The Panthers get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it. Chicago's got a face-off win.
This is an early gift to give them a power play.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Nothing much at stake. Just our reputations. The Blackhawks are starting back in the defensive zone. Into the end of attack. Back and forth they go between the points. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Florida setting things up in center. Pitching it to Taves. Oh, good work on the hit. Hammer. Taves.
Well, there's a little bit of a luck involved there. The goalie was screened on a play. He couldn't see it, but he stopped it.
Trying for it. In front. And that shot missed.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
Florida's carrying it on through the... Score! They're back to within one.
Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Edsel, the goaltender's too quick to rely on his technique. He drops down quickly. That opens up the top of the net. And too much room there for a shooter of this quality.
Florida scored to get this game back to within one for them. First period still with lots of time. Let's see if they can tie. Drives to the crease. Back in his defensive end to get it. And long to Anisimov. Shot! Score!
That shot was all about speed. That was a nasty shot.
Luongo's effort is exemplary here. He does everything he can to try and make the stop here. Just not enough.
The Blackhawks now with a two-goal lead here in the first period, trying to carry that through to the intermission. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Centering pass, wonderful stop.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
The Panthers in possession as they travel in their own end. Outstanding pass, he's got it right off that right wing. And that shot missed. Looking to Bickle. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Step score! That's two unanswered goals.
You gotta have some soft hands to make a play like that in tight.
Luongo's not able to get his foot back to the post. It's a nice deke, and he gets it around his foot.
Just a hair under 7 minutes remaining. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Puck corralled by Hossa.
Scored by number 29.
Hammers one. Save. Florida's in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. Broken right up. The puck is free, now taken up by Marian Hossa. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Taken away. Perfect tip by the stick. The Panthers controlling play now in their own end. Puck is thrown to Barkov. A tape to taper from the left to the right, and he can move on. Nap by Seabrook. Takes it behind his own cage. No!
Sometimes you can be too cute. You're in the middle of the ice. You want to make a perfect shot. He misses the net.
Slot shot. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
The Blackhawks lug that along in their own end. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Deflected off the blocker. In the slot. And it's turned aside. All a part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal. Back near the blue line to Hossa. Big save. Why isn't he shooting? Skates out with it. Point to Keith. And he gets it back. Right back to Keith. Sends it down low to Anisimov.
This shift has been building. The Blackhawks are really coming.
At the point with it. Puts a shot on. Wonderful save on the redirect. Snapping a pass to McKenzie. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Man, oh man, what a hit.
Sometimes nowhere to go. He tried to squeeze through, guys, but he took a big hit.
To Anisimov. He can start some danger here. Save! Marched narrowly inside. He goes back into his own end. Chicago's in control through the neutral zone. Nearing the 20th minute of this period. Puck covered, whistle blown.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
The Blackhawks get the draw. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. It's off his pad. A wonderful save in the goal crease.
That second save was textbook.
The Panthers with possession in center ice. Taken away.
The Hawks have a healthy lead in this game because of their turnovers.
And possession now on the pickup by Thornton. Hit by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? The first period has come to a close in a high-scoring game for one team.
Are you a Superman? Here's your chance to prove it. If you have the best decorated car or home.
One period played, a second period. About to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far?
The Panthers are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Great shooting lane. Nicely patted away. Florida's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. He'll continue up the wing. Looks ahead to start something. In the defensive zone, hanging on to it. Long pass sprung to Ryan. Shooting! Score! That's three unanswered goals.
We
Ryan's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
Luongo's in the default butterfly position, but he doesn't cover the net. There's still room there.
Goalie to the bench. Substitution made.
Florida's going to go to the backup. It's been a long night for their starter.
Chicago's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. Neutralized faceoff win. And offside is called on the play. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. To the slot. Save. On his stick from the kick. The Panthers continue on in their own end. Good centering pass to the slot. Missed.
Oh, that shot had a lot of steam on it. That just missed wide of the net.
Chicago's controlling play through center. He's right in front. Off the post. Gathered in by Seabrook. Oh, here's a wrister. Passing one off now to Jokinen. Near the boards. He's in, but not free yet. Outstanding stop. Pitching this one to Ashton. Trying to go to Peary. Can he generate something from there? What a ripper. Yet he got that one.
Wow, what a save there, Doc.
Icing is nullified thanks to the hustle on that play. Save. Pass attempt to Peary. Cut his glove on it. Now it's directed to McKenzie. Carries it up the wing. Moving it to Peary. 2-on-1 opportunity.
Oh, a save.
Possession seized by Russell. Directing that one to Keith. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Back in front. Grab.
Now that's a quick glove.
A little under 5 minutes have gone off the clock. The Blackhawks fully in control thanks to that last goal. A 4-goal lead glides across. At the front of the net. Score! 4 unanswered goals.
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you got to snap it quick.
Montoya's not going to stop that one, Ed, so it's delivered so perfectly just inside the post.
Chicago's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. The Hawks control from the neutral zone. Glove!
Oh, the hands are quicker than a glove. Great save.
He's able to make the glove stop here on a relatively easy scoring chance.
They win it. Parked in the slot, and it's on his stick. Puck covered, whistle blown. Chicago's quick on the draw. Save. He's got a chance. Looking for some help back in his own end. Laid up that right side to Anisimov. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Picks it up in his own end. In the slot, he's got it. Blocked away. To Thornton. Still on the move in center ice. Picked up in the attacking zone by Thornton. Wonderful save with a pad. He got that one too. Pitching it to Anisimov. He's in. Score! He's got his second.
Oh, he looked confident on that breakaway right before he scored.
Montoya's moved back with the shooter as he makes the deke. He can't snuff out the post.
Chicago's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now.
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
Oh, Enzo, I don't know how he could do much more than this. He tried to make a dramatic glove stop. That's all we had left, but the puck beats him pretty cleanly.
The Hawks have built an enormous lead, and we're still in the second period. Chicago's got another face-off win. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Out in the slot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
And another strong save. Back in his defensive end to get it. At the front of the net. Score! He's got his second of the game.
Ryan's had some chances in this game. He finally scores on the backhand.
Terry's displayed some sweet hands. That's a soft dish right on the tape.
The Blackhawks have gotten another goal on a night of many goals. What a satisfying night for them, and their coach won't have much to say. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Wrist shot! Do you believe this guy?
I'm not sure how he made that stop. Outstanding effort.
Florida's carrying it through center. Good stick presence.
The Hawks have been a turnover machine. That's why they have a huge lead in this game.
Moving on in. Acrobatic stop by Montoya. Looking to Bukestad. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Oh, and it's off the mark. Looks ahead to start something. Puck is thrown to Huberdeau. Snapping a pass to Bukestad. Carries it up the side. A terrific job on the cut pass. Shook through great. Cruises to the slot. Propelled to Yurko. A shot! Looking from the blue line. Good centering pass to the slot. Passed one. Great save, point blank.
The goalie makes himself look big.
We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
Chicago's taken a real physical tact to this game. They've been up offensively with the body. They've opened up lanes and then got the puck to the front of the net as a result of their physical play.
Thanks, Ray. Professional hockey is not a game for the faint of heart. One team has certainly had the hits advantage tonight. The Hawks prevail again. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Rock to the glass. Picks it up in his own end. Shoot. That's turned aside. A whistle and a rest.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Shot and possession reestablished by McKenzie. Passing one off now to Terry. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Piked in the slot. And the puck now possessed by McKenzie. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Chicago's on the move in the defensive zone. Gets in, looks over his options here. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Hammered.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
Gathered in by Daly. Right up the side. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Shot misses the net. Pitching this one to Thornton. Trying to go to Peary. Fires. Oh, and he missed the net. Pass attempt to Ryan. Heads along the boards. Speeds right on goal. Score! It's a hat trick. This puck was always in a shooting position. What a great play.
Montoya's not able to get his foot back to the post. It's a nice deke, and he gets it around his foot.
Chicago's getting a larger and larger lead as the second period gets shorter and shorter. And a full third period and a chance to enlarge. The Hawks in their own end, ready in attack. Nice tip of the pass. Slid just inside the line to Seabrook. On through the corner. Laid on to Russell. Big drive. Good save there. Gets play stopped.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
Under 4 minutes to go in the period. Chicago's reputation for piling up goals is further enhanced. This is a blowout. Can he generate something? Scooped up by Kane. A good cut of the pass that can keep the pressure on. Need to get rid of it. Kicked out of the scrum. And the loose puck regathered by Patrick Kane. Pressure mounting here. Elects not to shoot. Passed across point to point. Centering. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Waits with it. No room for a pass.
Look out now. Here come the Hawks.
Looks for room. Looking for options. Hands over to Anisimov. Breaks to the middle. This is overwhelming. Why isn't he shooting? Can he clear? In all alone. Off the crossbar. A giveaway.
The Blackhawks have a decided advantage in this game because of their ability to force turnovers.
He's going to the net. Oh, broke it up. Into the last minute of the second period. Puck controlled by Huberdeau. Up the wing. Hammer. He can't find the target. And he circles back with the puck. And now it's directed to Mitchell. Thrown up the middle to Yonker. Fires! Save! Chicago's waiting back in their own end. The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third. We turn now to the shots on goal at the end of two. 48 for Chicago and 10 for Florida. We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
Chicago's up, Doc, here with a pretty solid lead, but they know that their opponent's going to come after them. So let's see how they play it. Will they be defensive first or look to add to the lead that they have?
The Panthers up the wing are moving the puck. Walking a thin line near the border there. Great job on a cut pass. The Blackhawks are moving the puck in the defensive zone. Shoots. He scores! What a tremendous night for him.
You get to this high-scoring area, a wrist shot is a great choice.
Chicago's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Drives to the net, and he'll hold on.
Time of the goal, 59 seconds.
Beat him on that one. Oh, a save there. Put his pads together and got the whistle. Chicago's got it again. And possession seized by Russell. What a magnificent pad save. looking for a better lane. Pointed to Seabrook. Right along the blue line. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Collected in the corner. Centering. Elects not to shoot. Hangs on to it. Puck collected. Let's it go. Blocked that one. And gathered in by Duncan Keith. Led on to Taves. Right in front. Got a piece of that one. Gathered in by Bolden. Slides it to the point to Zebra. Didn't get through. Let's it go. Good save there. Chicago's in their own end, lugging it along. Picked up in the attacking zone. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Hammers it. To Seabrook. Puck held near the point. Fires. No room for a pass. Really good deflection. No harm. Gathered in by Bolden. Moves up along the boards. Good poke check by Russell. Pass cut. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. The Blackhawks are penalized 2 minutes for interference. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. The Blackhawks have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Swung between the blue lines by Taves. It's dumped in. Heads on to the corner. And it's driven away. Slid back across. Wonderful. Score! Jonathan Taves!
He found himself right in front of the goaltender. Two quality chances, and he was rewarded on a second one.
Montoya's not able to get his glove on that. It beats him low to the glove side.
Chicago's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Great scoring chance here. Cut his stick on it. The Panthers go back so that they can come back on this power play. Plugged along the line.
6 minutes, 4 seconds.
At the front of the net. Oh, what a pad save.
Great surge here by the Blackhawks.
Up the boards with it now. Save. A cover. And play is stopped. And let's hear again from Ray.
Ryan's had one of those magical nights where everything's gone perfectly for him. The puck's been on his stick. It's been off his stick. It's in the net.
He has been spectacular, Ray. Good clean win on the draw. Accidentally blocked. Goalies will take that one. Up that right side to Terry. In on the 2-on-2. Can they get reinforcements here? Right from the slot. Chip to Barkov. Oh, that's a nice cut pass. Let's see what happens.
Chicago's just caused another turnover. That's a big reason, Doc, they have a huge lead in this game.
Loose puck gathered. Score! Another shorthanded goal.
Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Montoya's glove's just not quick enough to catch this one, Enzo. He dropped into the butterfly expecting a low shot, but the shooter made a nice one up over his shoulder.
Chicago's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Moving it to Taves. Right in front. Another solid pad save. In front. Still has control through center ice. Chicago's in their own end and shifting gears. The Blackhawks have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them. Neutral zone carried by Jonathan Taves. Bounced off the boards. Deflected off the blocker.
Not sure why the whistle blew, but we think that the referee had lost sight of the puck. And when that happens, faceoff.
Been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
The Blackhawks win it. The Panthers in their own end, controlling play now.
Mashed in.
Puck gathered in behind the net by Desjardins. Directing that one to Shaw. Great chance here, 2-on-1. And a good save there. Florida's recoiling in the defensive zone. Long lead pass to Barkov. Thrown to the slot, and that shot missed.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you gotta hit the net in this situation.
Gains the zone and looks over his options. Pass off the woodwork to Hjalmarsson. The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. Save! Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. Pitching it to Jokinen. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Stevens is able to bail his teammates out on the 2-on-1. They leave a high-scoring chance for him to deal with, and he turns it aside.
Bukestad's team is losing, and he lost another draw. The Blackhawks lug the puck in center ice. Perfect receipt of the pass. Score!
Holzer's body position was key to be able to snap this one home.
The goaltender looked pretty surprised here, Enzo. Good delivery of the puck beats him on the low stick side.
Chicago's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
Chicago goal, his fifth of the season. Score.
That is defense. The Panthers in their own end lug that puck along. Good intercept. And the puck is grabbed by Seabrook. Can they miss that pass?
Time of the goal.
Florida's moving the puck through center ice. Good intercept. Gets that one on across. Accidentally blocked. Big drive. Great glove grab. And he freezes for the whistle.
Stevens doesn't even break a sweat. That's an easy stop for a goaltender like him.
Ryan's won again. His team is winning. All's good. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Florida's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Point to point it goes. Piece of it. Rebound. Pass to the shooting position. Wow, what a glove save.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Oh, quick off the draw. Simple play, made well, strong defense. The Blackhawks with possession in center ice. Fires, did not find the net with the shot.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
And the loose puck brought in by Russell. Passes to the slot. Florida's setting things up at center. And quickly to Thornton. Good intercept.
The Blackhawks have been a turnover machine. That's why they have a huge lead in this game.
And this is his drop back. He's going back to get organized. Chicago's up the wing, setting things up. Pass to the net, and a save.
Goalie's looking around the screen to try to find the puck.
Marches on across. And snap to Yurko. Superb save by Montoya. The Panthers lug that along up the wing. On to Boland. Play to be made now by Shaw. In their own end, pressing on with it. And he continues through center ice. He could start some danger here. Looking to McKenzie. Florida's up the wing controlling play now. Hatch hits one. Big sweeping save. And he'll cover.
The Panthers bench really got excited when they saw their goaltender make that amazing stop.
Faceoff win and a shot. Slid.
Raska.
Give that goalie credit for another.
Puck is thrown to Huberdeau.
The Blackhawks in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. Terrific challenge, outstanding save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
They have to be sharp if they... Giving up man advantage breaks. Another good stop.
Chicago's got that faceoff win. Wrister! Stays onside to the middle. He can start some danger here. Magnificent glove save. The Panthers carrying on along the boards. Nearing the last minute of the third period. Back in his defensive end to get it. Chicago's carrying on in the defensive zone. Hanging on to it through the neutral zone. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. And another save. Mark him down for one more. Drill. Right above the goalie's shoulder off the crossbar. Fires. A shot. Big save. To the last 34. Gets it back. Back near the blue line, and a save! A shot that the goalie got a piece of. It's out of play. The faceoff will probably stay in.
Man, he leaned into that one, guys. I can see the stick flex. He's really on top of this shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent save.
Bukestad's lost another, and so has his team. Snapping a pass to Taves. Play. Can he generate something? Chicago's in possession as they travel in their own end. 2-on-1. Big drive. Save. Gathered in by Taves. Could be trouble near the line. The horn sounds the end of this game. Chicago's got another victory. It looked pretty convincing to me.
I'd like to give credit to the coaches for continuing to carp and coach this team with their strong lead late.
Another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick saying good night. We'll be right back.
Bye.